So I failed to bring back food for the group due to the fact that I decided to do a flip and, yeah.
How's it going?
Lots of zombies right behind me.
It's reckless, is all I'm saying.
Runs in the family. Jacob and Thomas are both AWOL. This isn't the first time.
Those two are gonna get themselves killed one of these days. Jacob wouldn't be much of a loss, but Thomas is pretty good with that revolver.
You're a cold-hearted son of a bitch, you know that?
Holding hands and singing Kumbaya isn't gonna keep us alive. Folks around here ought to remember that.
Mm-hmm. Alright, this car is good enough for a fucking...
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Nothing left. Hold on.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
Well, I fucked up because I would have had a lot of food to bring home, but whatever. Boom.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? Run this home.
We'll be ready.
All right. So that's where a pistol is. Let's see, frying pan, Molotov.
I don't have enough space for this.
Machine suppressor. Bat Tussin.
I don't have enough space for this.
God damn it. Really wish I had a larger backpack. Cause there's a lot of stuff that can be taken.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
I don't have enough space for this.
Yeah, okay. Fuck. Had a bunch of shit in there. I was about to say, was that the rucks? Were those the rucksacks?
Home. Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Hold on. Okay. That's not where I want.
Things are going our way. Fucking screamers. Ain't so tough without their little zombie buddies around, am I right?
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Damn, I'm tired. All right, I can eat some food.
There you go. Don't say I never gave you nothing.
Sweet.
Thanks. That's the same exact dialogue. Right, so. Oh, shit. I should probably drop off that medicine stuff because I don't really need it. There's a lot of stuff that I don't need right now. So, I need those 22 calibers. I don't need these. Don't need these. Don't need these. I'll keep those. Don't need these. Don't need these. Put away this bat. I miss my Thunderbird. Alright, I think I'll clear up that house up there. And then try to get over to where I need to go. Because there's a lot of stuff in this house that I need. Even though it says nothing left, that's a piece of lie. Like bullshit. Revolver. And the last thing in here is a doll, right? No, it's a bat.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this? We've got this place locked down.
Okay, rucksack.
I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
More. I need more.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay. Looks like no zombies were close by.
Oh, sweet. Oh, fuck yes. Okay, aspirin, morphine.
I'll run this home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
And I'll store. Okay. Anything up here? Feels like it would be a place. Yeah, okay.
Our scouts just spotted a new group of survivors. Your map should have the location.
Okay. Can I get someone to, like, fucking take this? Like, no?
Okay. Very secure. No Zeds here.
Okay. I'm on off. I should really turn off the Steam overlay. Okay, there we go.
Damn, I'm tired.
I know you're tired, Marcus. Okay, I'll let you sleep and let Maya do shit. Yep. Where's the fucking gas can? And there it is.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Okay. Please jump over that. Yes, thank you. Yeah, okay. Zombie horde. Look who's gonna get run over. Oh no! No no no! No no! No 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 no! Fuck! No 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 no! No no no! No! No!
Damn, I'm tired.
Finally, things are going on with you. Fucking screamers. Ain't so tough without all the little zombie buddies around, am I right?
Fuck. I'm just a failure. Alright, let's head up here, see what's going on. And then we'll head up to the mission executive. Ah, fuck. Oh god, you have a small backpack. God.
secure. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. I found some supplies. Send runners for pickup.
I'll see who's free and send them your way.
All right.
We're there. Just take a quick look around.
I got nothing left.
Jesus Christ, you're slow. Come on. Come on. Come on, empty house, you gotta have more than this.
Sounds like I've got company.
Fuck. Just an empty house. Well,
Lucky they didn't hear that. Can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
That's not good. That ain't good. We can jump out the window! We do not have anything left. So it looks like I'm gonna have to shoot my way through this. Please hurry. Okay, there we go. Oh god, there's all of them. Oh god. Double shot.
I got nothing left.
Go. There's a car. There's a Thunderbird. Go. Let's go, you zombie fucks. Head back home. I have not completed anything that is good today. With this girl. So, give that up. And I'll take a bat. Fuck, he's tired. Damn it. He's been shooting a lot, hasn't he?
Hey,
use a pep talk.
I understand how you feel. I've often grappled with my own worthiness to serve as an example to my flock. I can only tell you what I believe the Lord told me. That you were chosen for this, and that he supports you and wants you to succeed. The rest is up to you.
I owe you one.
Always a pleasure.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
Roger that.
Okay, hopefully I don't fucking crash. Because I've been crashing a lot. Well, that was a horde.
Oh, shit. That's gonna bring trouble.
Fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, fucking jump it! Fuck.
There are still a few things to do out there.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay.
Good sidelines up there.
Yeah. Anywho, I'll continue this in a little bit.